Yo, what up? All right, so we got another Bruno clip.
Okay.
Yeah.
What we got?
This is Bruno wrestling at Daytona Beach. It's gonna be. I hope it's no nudity.
You better stay or whatever he's in. Oh, it could be a new beach. You know what I'm
saying? No, it's not.
Oh, Daytona Beach. I'm tripping.
Daytona Beach, okay. I was about to say, damn, this better not be no damn new beach. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I read this.
I agree. Let's go. Bruno.
To look at some guys living on the beach or a wrestling team. Great. Let's see you guys wrestle. Team. Put on your.
Yeah. Oh, ready.
So, do you want to show me how to wrestle?
They got all their leotards and everything. They're ready.
We're coming in here, grabbing, pulling down.
Nice.
Legs here.
All right.
Yeah, there you go.
The fucking okay. He's like, nice. All right.
Yeah, there you go. Now. Step here.
Yeah.
Grab behind my legs and put your head right in my chest.
Okay, ooh, great.
Like that. Put that foot.
Okay. So like that?
Yeah, now tap.
Oh my god.
Oh, like that.
Okay. Great. All right. Let's do that again.
Go ahead. You shoot your double that you learned out.
Oh,
your double leg. Is that
awesome?
Oh my god!
Okay.
You got 2 points.
Pop it on the toes, so in front of the show, we're going to
slip his ass.
You're going to go P, then you go A, R, T, Y, and then you all shout, party! Go!
P, A, R, T, Y,
party! Party! So let's just do that, but like with more energy. Like,
what?
Yeah, with a lot more. Okay, go.
Dude, that would be
a spandex.
What is he doing? What the fuck?
Okay, just do it, but with more energy, okay? Okay, so. Okay.
Yes, okay. Sir, yeah. Wow.
Okay, you ready? But with more energy this time, that was a little bit low. Because it's going to be the front of the show. Go!
P-A-R-G!
Okay, great. Let's see pectorals. Let's see pectorals.
Let's turn around.
Show us some muscles. Yeah, show us the muscles on the back.
Yeah, baby!
Hello, this is Jim.
Hello, this is Jim.
And I'm saying hi. And I'm saying hi.
Saying hi from Daytona Beach, Florida.
To Austria, to Austria Gay TV.
What? Austria Gay TV?
Yeah.
Big Gay TV.
What?
Fuck out of here.
There's
no fucking Gay TV involved in this. I'm getting involved in Gay TV.
This is a gay show.
Shit. Man. So what the fuck am I gay TV?
Oh man.
I understand they wrestlers, man, but who goes to the beach dressed like that, man? Like bring full leotards and and they spandex on, man.
He is the master troll, bro.
Oh, man.
He is ridiculous.
T-A-R.
He is ridiculous.
It was all types of wrong, man.
Yeah. Yeah, man. Yeah. Did he sniff his ass? Or kiss his ass?
I think so, man.
Oh my God. So.
Nice. All right.
He was enjoying that. He was enjoying that.
Oh, can we man. Do it again? Oh, man. Oh, Sasha, man. I don't know how he does it, man. I really don't.
He's amazing. He's like, a master really, troll,
man.
Bro.
He is,
He's
man.
The master of disguises, bro. Like, you know what I'm saying? For real. Like, his character is just ridiculous, man.
Ah, that was ridiculous. Yeah, man.
It's ridiculous. I saw he was smiling. Like, yeah. I saw him smiling. Oh, man. You know
I'm sitting there laughing, man. I got...
Yeah, gay TV. That was good. That was good. That was good. He's like, what? Gay TV? No, gay TV. He's like, yeah. Bro, you didn't ask what you was on. You didn't ask what you was on before you started filming.
Wasted, man, he was gone. He was wasted.
You should have known.
He was out there having a good ass time on the beach.
Bruno looks gay. He looks gay. And then from the wrestling moves.
Oh,
man, I would have been like, hold on, man. What is this for? What are we doing this for?
Truly.
And what is this? What is the name of your program? What is this?
Exactly. What you got me on? I need my face scrubbed. Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Bruno.